Oh, so that going in right away.
Can imagine it was them, yeah.
Uh-huh.
And so it too. Is on the home of Team Coldplay. Can't take a step on Omega. This team lives and breathes on this stage.
So green team going right in, putting a lot of pressure on the Sheik. Sheik obviously nerfed in the last patch, and we're playing the last patch. So yeah. We'll see how that goes. That's luckily true. He's teamed with Cloud. I mean, Cloud is a beast with kills.
Of course, the Cloud mage has also been kind of nerfed late patch. But Jax and Ice-T seem unfazed because they have so much more to rely on than janky, cheesy double setup.
Uh-huh.
They just got through skill, and that's what's gonna help them win games.
So Ice-T going for the climb hazard, and yeah, definite mix-up.
Yeah, he's really good at catching from shield. But I still prefer cross slash over my eyes.
I can imagine.
In that situation.
So what we saw there is Cloud back throwing and then Greg's waiting with Sheik's upbeat of up smash. Really signature team combo by the blue team actually.
That's their thing. That's the way they seem to stop most often. A Cloud throw into a tip up slash. Yo, where you going with those barrels?
He came out safely.
Great the eye by a study.
Jay Miller wasn't fazed by that cross slash at all and punished it with a perfect up smash. Unfortunately didn't kill.
Ice-T did lose his stun though.
Uh-huh.
To a classic banana to forward smash, nothing he could have done.
See, so Grex attempted the classic Chidiwa plate combo again. Oh, going in, covering both the upper and the ground.
Yeah, but unfortunately for them, green team is extremely patient, and instead of trying to, and again, the Chidiwa plate special. The green team is an extremely patient team, and instead of trying to jump over and punish, I said the forward smash there, they just waited and sent a shield. So that's something that the blue team is gonna have to adapt to.
You can see now that the blue team had stage control. Oh,
yeah,
the momentum.
Yo, the SD deal. We have been
really
seeing so many SDs and doubles today. It's actually kind of ridiculous.
I guess everyone's really tense.
I guess so. Of course,
or
it's not every day you get to play top people from around the country.
Yeah.
Okay, the back air from Dion doing it. She's finally losing her first stock, but Jay Miller is losing a 3, keeping hope alive for 3-2.
So it's a multi-jab at the last, but it actually worked out.
The jab actually took the stock. God knows how.
Nobody would have thought. As you see right now, the SD by Dion really cost the green team their lead, as blue team is reaching out even further. I think it's really crucial for Dion to not die anytime soon.
Yeah, that SD from early definitely didn't help.
Oh, that's a great forward smash though.
Yeah, Dion looking to make up for that SD.
And he goes for 2 smashes in a row after that.
It's an incoming matchup, but I didn't
4
smash.
Smashes. Oh, once again with the cross slash. Didn't connect again. Special again, they wanted to. Greg's
stage. And does he SD again?
Oh,
and I don't even know why, because he jumped right before the legs. How come he didn't grab?
Might be, you know.
And he has to share from Jay Miller.
Might be the pressure. Oh, some really good combos.
Yo.
That's gonna be it.
Greg just stage spiked Jay Miller with aerial needles.
Oh,
oh and
God.
Then the spike. Oh, my. Lord GD well played, looking so dominant right there.
Dion lost like 3 stocks in less than a minute.
Can you have an elegy plaatsen by Dion and Miller? An elegy.
Getting the scoreboard updated for you guys so you know who's going from whose side. That would
so
be the green team. They're going right back. Not satisfied with that result,
oh,
of
wow.
course, without this, it's these they've could have done a lot better. But I still think it's not a wise decision to go back to GDW Plate's favorite stage.
And what do you think the green team goes right back into the Filipinas? Is it because they want the 1v1? They want to zone out the Cloud player and try to beat Grax on their own?
First of all, I don't think they know that it is GDW Plate's absolute favorite stage. Second of all, they probably do not want to go to narrow stages like Battlefield, because that's where Cloud really shines. And third of all, in last game they have more than one SD.
Yeah.
So they probably didn't chalk it up to the stage choice, which makes sense.
Oh.
But oh, these kick combos from GDW Plate would be so solid.
Rex is so well aware of what Ice Studying is doing.
Yeah, and these guys have been playing for a long time, and it's changing every aspect of their play.
They've been teaming like, I don't know, Brawl release, perhaps. Also, Ice Studying and just charging smashes, and Green Team is just jumping right in on them.
He got Janitor, going for the errands right there.
It looks like they're...
Oh, big combos on James Miller, but Rex goes a little bit too high.
Unfortunately. So once again with the cross slash, even though cross slash is one of Cloud's best limit moves, they
Oh my god. First he takes his own teammate stock with the neutral air, and then he gets called by the temper upset from Rex. It's not looking good for the green team. James Miller already has his final stock. Now if they want to make a comeback, which will be very unlikely, although he just took Rex hook with a nice back air. if they want to do better against the evil play, they need to try and stop them from getting these amazing team combos that we're getting over and over again. And the way to do that in doubles is to just try and stay together.
Honestly, if the green team loses this again, I would really recommend that they pick another stage, because this stage doesn't seem to be working out for them.
Yes, exactly.
Like you said, it's the Genie well played special and they seem so comfortable on it.
And that's exactly because they are very comfortable on this stage.
But the blue team is constantly in stage. Oh my god, the synergy with Ice City and Grex.
If the green team wants better against the blue team, although they have been doing a little better, they're still stuck behind, but it's looking a little more doable right now. But they have to stay together and make sure they don't get separated, because as soon as they're separated, that is when the team combos
Dennis
over
again with the cross slash, unsafe, and Jay Miller saw it coming. So GG well played special. Oh no!
He makes them for the GG well played special tipper up smashing that Diddy Kong and Jay Miller.
So three stocks against Dion's one stock.
Yeah, Jay Miller don't know exactly why he didn't make it back. Probably lost
me again
some way. Oh, Grex!
Oh, man. Oh, he's gonna make it back. He's gonna make it back.
Yeah. Yeah. Dennis pulled the trigger a little bit too early on the cross slash.
I'm good at Dion staying, you know, calm enough. I mean, a lot of players would have think, oh my god, the combos.
Yeah, the team combos and the synergy is just absolutely bonkers on the digital play side.
Do you think these guys just like spend hours and hours messing up computers?
I actually think they do.
They might have.
So when it comes time to team combo in bracket, you don't have to think about what you're gonna do.
Oh, that was really weird, actually.
Yeah,
so
FD.
That opens it up. Oh my god.
And now it's only Grex versus Dion because of two very questionable moments.
Really?
I don't think...
No, what was that?
No,
what
Dion.
Is this game? What is this game? What are we watching?
Dion could have become a legend. He could have...
Instead, he just becomes another minus one on the scoreboard.
Like Jay Miller and Dion looking
at each other.
What
is this? How many SDs can we get in one set?
Sight. Shrug.
Like, bruh. Now, what they need to
do... Maybe we should have, like, a counter. You know, like, some tournaments have, like, a balloon counter for Smashville?
Yeah. We should get an SD counter.
SD counter.
Good lord.
Oh.
But
probably not good for the scene, though.
No. I guess not. But, you know... I guess that if the green team wants to do better against the blue team, what they need to do is stick together.
So they're going
back again. Why? Why? I get that you don't want to pick Battlefield versus Cloud, but there are so many more stages that you could go to.
Yeah, true.
But yeah, if they want to do better, they need to stick together, because as soon as they're separated, that is when these team combos.
But I think that's
the blue team starts.
I think that's what they want. At least that's what I would want. I would want, you know, Diddy to try in a game Cloud, for example.
Yeah.
Get those early combos on. And actually, oh no, not again!
Again! What the? Yo!
That might be a little unfair to say, but Dion might have lost his composure a little bit. No, they've been playing in loose bracket for a while now. Okay, good jab though.
Yeah, but the jab is coming up. Stomp back.
But besides that, the green team is really putting in some work.
Oh my lord, for a moment there, I thought that.
Yo, I'm kind of afraid. Is that going to be Dennis stuck? No, it's not. Jay Miller, can he recover? So green team, stage control.
Oh, the spike. 14 for Jay Miller. He lands on stage and Grex SDs.
Oh, this is great actually for
the
green team.
I guess it's not that big of a deal because Grace was at 160, but still, what is with all these SDs?
Yeah, it's might be a lot on the line, you know, a lot of going on the players. Maybe even a little scared for each other. I don't know.
What's so? Looks like everyone's on tilt this game.
So, but the blue team is doing really good. Oh.
Yeah, they're fighting their way back in there.
If Drax would have died there, J Miller, that would have been huge.
A little bit clean team combo by Jimmy well played and the stun of J Miller. And I said he is now the only one still sitting at 3 stocks.
Dion leaving J Miller way alone way too long. So crowded in the edge. Oh, a good jab.
I like the double pressure from the green team.
Yeah. Definitely. You see Dion using jab a little bit more now, and it's been working out. Yeah. He's caught both of them.
And with a good read on that smash attack, he does even up the stock out. It's gonna be key for Green Team for how long Dion can survive. That's gonna be key.
The special again? Whoa! Nope. Ice setting opting for the down air, not sure. Maybe
probably
he feared. Maybe he feared that Drax was gonna be hit before he could do the classic combo. So Dion on his last stock, potentially his last stock of the tournament in doubles.
Jay Miller is right there with the down smash of Drax to even stuck out once more.
And even though Dion SD, they brought it back quite nicely because the stock count is the same.
Oh my god. Amazing all in the play I study, which I guess was totally worth it.
Yeah.
Because when you're ahead, trading
not
is
sure.
What you want to do.
It might be.
Okay. J Miller needs to survive.
Well, they all. Oh. Dion, is he gonna make it? Oh, he saved his jump. Good, good. Pressure in Cloud. Actually, this is really possible.
Oh no!
Oh. I thought Ice Setting was gonna go for the limit break up there. But he didn't. Once again with the cross slash. Oh, hitting his teammate, Greg.
Recognizing that limit cross slash is not something to be punished. Oh! Can J Miller get this edge guard?
Oh, great down smash.
Yeah, but it does put him on stage, unfortunately, for them.
Oh, right through the force smash.
Incredible!
That's really nice.
J Miller with the clutch back air to make it a 2v1.
Oh, they gotta be so careful.
Okay. No, don't die, don't die!
Oh, he does.
He made it,
unfortunately.
And now Greg has to find this kill with a post near
cheek.
Is this
gonna be it?
No.
J Miller is probably going to be opting for the helicopter, you know, the down B. Next time Dion gets grabbed.
Yeah.
And Greg knows that, so he's going to. Oh, that's
banana.
Great.
He walks right into the banana.
J Miller missing the follow up. This is really a crucial moment to finish your follow up.
So tough for Sheik to find the kill in general.
Is that going to be it?
Yeah, that's it. With that kind of rage. The comeback by Green Team. Good stuff by J Miller and Dion. Bang, bang.
And I guess I was totally wrong about Dion. He didn't, you know, that SD apparently didn't influence the game too much because
they
brought it back.
He looked a little bit untilled right after, but he brought it right back.
Maybe he gave a push to himself, saying, oh, I can't go down like this.
At least, I can't come
all the way over to Holland.
However, he did it. It's proof of a strong mental game on his part.
Yeah, so great.
Are we going back? It's
Yo, J Miller's laughing, Dion's laughing, Dennis, ice studying, stone-faced killer. It's like, oh, should I go Greninja? Greninja?
Okay, we're finally gonna get a different stage. This time it is Smashville, a change of scenery. Much tighter, much less room to run away, and I have been told that Luigi likes his space, so that's probably why they picked the stage. Of course,
Luigi
it allows
likes
Cloud for a little bit of recovery mix-ups. Just something the dodge kind of needs.
So J Miller barely took any damage while the rest of them is already in the 40s and 50s.
That is the thing about J Miller. He just does such a good job not getting hit.
So Dion, as soon as he saw that J Miller was getting grabbed, he ran right over that for the fortune. So I studied. Whoa, what was that?
Again!
SD City.
My god. Prestige, that's what this is.
And it smashed so low with the monkey flip.
Getting everyone! This time the back air will do it.
So the tables have turned completely.
Yeah.
Green team up in stock percent.
After a really close game 3 and not so close game 1 and 2, the green team has completely turned it around.
Will this be the momentum switch that the green team needs so much?
I suppose it is, but now it's up to the blue team to take it back.
I actually feel that I'm starting to cross slash it.
Okay, we got a shield break, but that's okay against the doubles. Dion just choosing to not do anything.
Yeah, I would be scared too.
Yeah, probably recognizing because that would be there before him.
Potentially. The thing is about doubles, if you're alone and you're waiting for your partner to come back, it's a really crucial time because the other team can, you know, 2 versus 1 you immensely. So it might be a good idea to just run away and make sure you're safe.
It's much like when you play in singles versus Rosalina and Luba and you separate your game.
Yeah, exactly. I guess so.
The same feeling of urgency.
Uh-huh. So, oh, she's alone, she's alone, she's alone.
Yeah. Okay, for next throw.
That's a star.
He's studying.
Okay.
Just hit his teammate out of a Jay Miller.
I was gonna say that's a really good follow-up, but I guess it sort of was.
It was on the wrong person and he paid the price with his stock.
So Ice studying on his last, so Dion hasn't lost a stock yet.
Yeah, Ice studying needs to get these power hits because he is the kill power of this team. She's certainly not gonna do it. And as I say that, Grex gets a state spike.
Yeah.
To bring Jay Miller to his final stock.
Unfortunately, wasn't able to tag that. So, if the blue team loses this, do you think they will go to Greninja? Will the ice setting, will we see his faint Greninja?
I think we will.
Oh, Jay Miller.
And now Grex is alone. Will they share a stock? Yes, they will.
That was a great reaction. You just waited it out. And okay.
And now ice setting is all alone up against four stocks. Four. Dion has yet to die. The polar opposite of what happened last game.
Oh, not even commentator's curse. So apparently because he used that up throw, barely lifted. Okay, so that's kill now. And in the meantime, James going for the great combos. Oh, hitting each other.
Studying is not done yet.
So that's his limit up.
Did he save?
Oh wow! So he just down tilted while whoa. Great awareness by Dion. So wow, convincing game.
Absolutely dominant by the green team. You know, and judging about how many of those limit hits Isani has gotten, I think it definitely wouldn't be a bad idea to switch to Greninja, even though theory crafting Cloud would be better in doubles.
Uh-huh.
But looking at the way it's going right now, I haven't seen Limit play usual, so why not go to...
Would you think that Sheik's nerfed? Sheik got nerfed, for those who don't know. Well, I think the majority of the people know
Sheik's
got nerfed. And I haven't seen any, you know, kills.
From Downfall Vanish.
Yeah.
Absolutely zero. And now they're
That's
back.
That's not possible anymore.
And Palutena turned for Mecha.
Well,
game 5.
So then going back to Palutena's.
It is their.
It's everyone's favorite stage, apparently. Because the green team picked it.
Yeah. Twice.
Uh huh. They strike on it too. So pretty even so far. Okay, Rex is hitting Ice City.
Okay, we got a little bit of life right. Can we finally get some good juice out of it?
I sure hope so. It's going really back and forth, actually. Oh, that was a great cross slash.
He baited that so hard, he tended to roll the other way and just quick turnaround.
Unfortunately, he couldn't hit Jay Miller with an up smash after that. A little too late on the timing. But that's going to be the first stock, and it's once again, potential last game of doubles tournament in the tournament.
Oh, good Rex stuff by Greg.
I'm unsure. I mean, Cloud wasn't in kill percentage.
Oh, that's true. But when you're behind, trading is a good thing.
When you're, you mean ahead?
Yeah, when you're ahead. Well, obviously. Uh-huh. Oh, the blue team looking so much more solid than game 4.
So JML just going in with the up smash. Okay, it turned out it went okay.
Oh, great awareness by JML. He faded back.
Bigoted Rex right down and slapped him.
slapped him straight into the bottom of the stage.
Oh, really good. That was really good.
Okay, now the blue team looks to be behind the Stockout, but both Diddy and Luigi are in KO sense.
I really feel Ice Studying can do more with the follow-up from a grab. Oh, wow. Okay.
Amazing awareness. Needles into the up air.
That was really good. So Dion, once again, last stock. Is the green team gonna? Are we gonna see a reset? Is that gonna be?
If Dion makes it back, we might.
I think James Miller actually went down there to make sure Dion wouldn't die there.
That's all.
So green in stage control. Dion staying back. Good choice. James Miller actually is taking. Oh, great. I must say, James and Dion are playing way better than at the start of this set.
Exactly. We're still stuck behind though.
True. But yeah, not impossible. Yeah. Actually, it's not that close because Grex and Icering are both in lethal range already. So if they get both these skills, then it's then the green team is up ahead.
For Grex and Icering, it's all about safe options and surviving right now.
But if the blue team can get a kill on Dion
then,
or
then
Jay
they
Miller,
have a big problem.
Oh, so great choices by Dion.
Oh, almost. No GG will play special.
Oh, great. Down to the up smash.
Yeah, there you go, classic.
Once again, the cross flash. I really feel like he needs to time those more because he's out of the time to use them.
Okay, okay. Now both Jay Miller and Dion at their tournament stock when it comes to doubles.
Oh, everyone last stock.
Dion is the only one in danger of dying right now, though.
Unless somebody gets skimmed.
Oh, good stuff by Grex. Oh, is he gonna live? Is he gonna live?
Yeah.
Grex showing us that he is still.
Ice Studying once again not opting for a limit break after the follow-up from Grex's throw. Really curious. Maybe he's not confident enough that it'll hit. Okay, so bouncing fish in the second hit. Bouncing fish.
Hey, his limit is gone now, though. Did he get hit in the starter?
Oh, I didn't see.
He must have. My eyes were more focused on Jay Miller and Dion, how they had to get back to the States. Dion sitting at 170.
Actually, what was really funny is, oh, he's got the limit break again.
Yeah, there was another opportunity for limit broken cross slides, but Greg was there and I still just wasn't feeling it. Okay, there it is. No.
Oh, great by Dion and Jay Miller once again. Dion. So Jay Miller, can he do it? Can he do it? I think this is definitely possible.
Yeah, it's possible. But unlikely. But that is how upsets are made.
True, 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 true. Come down slowly. Is that gonna be it? I think that's gonna be it.
No way he's living.
Well played. So, and that's gonna wrap it up.
Yeah, 3-2-4 GD well played.
Actually, a good comeback by Jay Miller and Dion. Yeah. Unfortunately, they couldn't make it out.
Yeah, GG so, well played, takes doubles and NH Smash 2, but Jay Miller and Dio definitely make the work.